Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for coming back. Those of you that have already done so, thank you for subscribing. If you haven't already done so, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell so that you're notified every time I upload a new video. Now, I have some great and exciting news in this week's video, and that we are going to Turks and Caicos for vacation just for about a week. That's all we were able to get off from work, and I feel like it's a great opportunity just to get away sort of from all the craziness going on here. So I just wanted to share the journey of the vacation with you guys. So it is about a few hours, but we are basically so what I'm gonna do is today I'm going to go and get my nails redone. As you can see, they definitely need to get done, and then I'm also going to do my eyelashes and my eyebrows, and then I'm going right now I'm doing a little skincare on my face just so I make sure that everything is nice and smooth. I'll go ahead and get my hair braided as well, small box braids as well, and then I'm going to also get my COVID test possibly after work. So I will show you guys clips of me getting the COVID test that were in the probably gonna go into the emergency room because of time constraints. It's 72 hours before your flight for you to get your COVID test. So what I'm gonna do is if you work in a hospital, you can go ahead and get your COVID test, and the same day they're gonna be available. So because our flight is very, very close, I figured that once I get off of work, I'm gonna go ahead and go straight to the ED, and I'm gonna do the nasal swab, the PCR test. So before you travel, you just want to kind of look up to see what documentations are required for Turks and Caicos. Right now we definitely need the PCR test. That's what the country is requesting, not the rapid, but the PCR test. I cannot stress that enough. If you're looking to go to Turks and Caicos, you need the PCR test. So with that said, after that, I have a lot of packing to do. You guys know from previous travel vlogs that I definitely like to pack last minute, and the reason why I do so is because I tend to forget things, and I feel that when I pack last minute, I'm less likely to forget. So I will want to put a little disclaimer out there that we did overpack. I am well aware that we overpacked, but it's okay because it worked out perfectly fine. So we did take a lot of stuff that normally you just shouldn't, but also with the villa, we're gonna we don't know yet what they really supply, so I'm kind of gonna pack some things just for the kitchen and, you know, some utensils just in case. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and sit back and I will see you guys in the vlog.
all black inside, a little velvet. I guess it's okay. It's key. Back to using a key entry from Keyless, and they drive on the right side of the road, and the steering wheel's on the right side of the road, and they drive on the left side of the road, I believe. So we are ready to go. We have our bags in the back, and we have a lot of bags actually. This one bag is just like snacks and stuff. So signal. Oh my god, this is so weird.
So signal is on the right.
And then this. Oh my god, this is gonna take some heat. And then the mirrors. Oh boy, this is gonna take some getting used to. Because this is serious.
Man, I have to do a bit of vlogging because this is very serious. Yeah, because the road, some of the roads don't even have markings, so you don't even know whether you're right or your left lane. So we're gonna keep going straight. Hello guys, eventually we
okay, so apparently we got lost. That map thing was not doing it, and Waze works fine right on the island. So we put in Taylor Bay in Waze, and it just started directing us to the villa. So I'm really happy about that, because we were definitely lost quite a bit. And that's why we ended up on that bumpy. That's why we ended up on that bumpy road, because we were going the wrong way. It was like a off the map kind of location. So Waze is working, and now it looks like, look at the beach, it's so blue. It's beautiful. I feel like it's like we're like in a cartoon or something. So I'm so happy that we found our way. And it's a little confusing driving on the left side of the road with the steering wheel on the right side. So I kind of have trouble, like I'm neglecting like the left side of the car, because I'm used to that being my dominant side, and so now it's like I'm having trouble and I'm neglecting that side. So I will catch you guys up and chat you guys up when we get back to the villa, when we get to the villa, and then we'll go over the room tour and all of the good stuff. I'll see you guys. We've arrived! Oh my god! We finally got here. It's so pretty in the villa. Oh my god. So, so happy. So I guess we'll park over here. There's a lot of roundabouts in this country. Lots and lots of roundabouts. I guess the other two villas already have cars parked there, so I would assume that this is Bari, because it's the only one that doesn't have a rental car parked in it. This is our villa.
Not the bar either.
Okay, and we're gonna get a room tour right now from our villa, from our villa specialist. So I will see you guys after, because we need a room tour so that we know what to do. So see you guys inside.
So this basically concludes it for this portion of the video. This was just to get the packing on and the commute, the traveling, and we've already arrived and we're really tired from, you know, waking up super early for our flight. So we're just gonna relax right now. Be on the lookout for the next video, which is gonna be the room tour. As you can see from this beautiful view, that this room tour will be spectacular. In the meantime, we're just gonna have some fun in the pool. We did bring our own floaties. It wasn't that heavy to carry, to pack them, so we brought our own two pool lounges, just to have some fun while we're in the pool. So that's what we're gonna do. We're super tired. We're just gonna relax for the rest of the day. So until next time, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.